In my personal opinion, if he really intended to kill him, he could have unloaded the entire gun. He shot once.